It's Jocomo Bella back with another video, period. So yeah, I know this is mad random, but I wanted to make a video because I recently got a baby turtle. Okay, this is like my first pet ever. I've never owned a pet, no dog, no fish, no cat, nothing. So I was gifted a turtle from my mom, and I just want to share this experience with y'all. I don't even know if I'm going to put this vlog up, but if I do, I just wanted to let y'all know that. So let me show y'all him or her, because I'm not sure what it is yet because it's still a baby. So it's just turtle. I use him and he pronouns a lot with him. Well, with it, I should say. But I'm not completely sure if it's a boy or a girl, but I kind of want it to be a boy. But then again, I want it to be a girl because I got this cute name that me and my mom came up with. So if it's a girl, still working on a boy name. I think I have one, but I'm not sure. So let me show you my turtle. Guys, this is my baby turtle. He just stopped moving because he saw the light. Oh, there he goes. He's going ham right now because he was just in the other tank where I was feeding him, and he's just amped up. This is how he be during the day, just moving, going crazy. Now this little tank right here was just the tank that he was bought in, and he stayed in for a few days, but I just got in from Amazon his big tank. And yeah, oh, if you guys want to know, this is called a red-eared slider aquatic turtle. Look, he's trying to swim. Aquatic turtle. He stays in water and on land for the most part, and like, they're great swimmers. They get kind of big depending on if it's a boy or a girl. Look at him, he's kind of stuck right now. He's trying to maneuver himself, like, relax. Yeah, you. So I'm about to set up his tank and get everything together. Hopefully I can get a little bit of footage of me putting his stuff together. I don't have a super big space for him. I know eventually he's gonna grow bigger, so he's gonna need a bigger tank, but I just deal with that when it happens. He's pretty small. In the next 6 months he'll be like a little bigger, you know, but not too big where I have to rush and get a tank quickly. I learned a lot about turtles within the last 4 days, but I'll talk about that a little later. Let me try and set up his tank right now. Now, I don't know much about tanks, but I don't know if this glue shit stuff, it won't even focus real. It's supposed to be on the inside of this tank. I really don't know. It's giving me very wonky. Look at this glob of glue. I'm confused.
Who made this tank? But like, guys, that's actual glue all over. Like, are you kidding me? You sold this to somebody? This is straight out of the box. Like, this is not the product I ordered. This is not even the company that I ordered from, because it looks like somebody made this in their basement. Like, look at this. This is glue, guys. This is glue.
Later that same evening.
So it's super late, and I just did a whole bunch of stuff. Setting up this aquarium for my turtle. I don't even know if you guys can hear me, but everything is not in there yet. I'm gonna give you guys like a little tour a little later when I really finish decorating this tank. But this is my turtle's tank. He's not in there yet, because I'm letting the filter run for a little while, and then I gotta put some more decorations and other things in the tank. But it's so cute. This is a little stone thing that's in there, and I'm gonna get some more of this black sand to put at the bottom. I might keep some of it clear though, because I like the way it looks. And it's just so aesthetically pleasing. Like, I cannot stop looking at it. I just love it so much. So when I really decorate it full out later, I'm gonna give you guys another look at it. But this is it. See that?
The next day.
Hey you guys, today is the next day. I know I kind of left y'all hanging, But I went to the pet store. I did not vlog because I definitely forgot. But I got my turtles some more stuff. I got him. I keep calling him him. I got him or her. Another plant, a little Baskin dock, and some other little like essential things that he would need. I didn't put him in there yet. I think I'm gonna put him in there tonight. He's over here in his still his small tank, and he's been looking at this big tank like, is that my home? Yes, it is your home, little buddy. Yeah, I'm gonna wait because I just put all that stuff in there, and I kind of wanted to filter a little bit of, like, you know, little germs and stuff or whatever. And then probably in the next maybe 2-3 hours, I'm gonna actually put him in there, and I'm gonna film putting him in there. Hopefully I remember. Please remember, Shiana, because you definitely forgot to film you being a Petco. So yeah, he's really been good. Yesterday he actually ate, because I got him last Thursday, and for 4 days he didn't eat. And they say like they gotta get used to you, that's why they don't eat or whatever. And them little baby turtle pellets and stuff, he really was not paying no mind to. But then when I gave him a shrimp, he tore that shrimp up. So I don't want to give him shrimp all the time though, because I heard that they could get addicted to it, and that's the only thing that they would really eat. And I don't want it to be like that, because I don't want him to grow too fast, because shrimp has a lot of protein in it, you know, it's protein or whatever. And I don't want him to grow too fast and then his shell is like all messed up or whatever. So I'm trying to get him to still eat the little pellets, but he want to be bougie. And it's like, I understand you want to live this luxury life, but you got to live too. But yeah, I'm excited about my baby turtle, and like his tank is so cute. I'm gonna give y'all another tour of his tank, and then I'm gonna show y'all when I put him in there. So yeah, stay tuned. Yo, y'all really should have just saw me trying to set up this freaking light. This is a Baskin light. And look, the way it's set up is mad ghetto, because this freaking clamp on this light does not fit over the tank. So I had to do some wonky, like, this wood right here is from some other thing my mom was building, but she wound up throwing the rest of the pieces away, so I could have used it for anything. And these little styrofoam things came on the tank when it got delivered, so it wouldn't like move around the box, and it's soft, and I just cut it to sit behind this, and then it was still too much room in between, so I had to like put some cardboard in here so the light won't wobble. Look, this shit won't even stay. Oh, yo, see what I'm talking about? Like, oh my god, my heart just started beating mad fast, because if that shit would have fell in the water, Lord Jesus. Hold on, y'all. Okay, I kind of fixed it, but eventually I'm gonna have to buy a new light, because this is not safe. But luckily, this light will only be on like here and there or whatever. But yeah, this setup is so ghetto and it's not gonna work. So yeah, but let me show y'all my turtle's tank. So all this stuff, most of this stuff came from Amazon and Petco. Nah, like everything actually came from Amazon and Petco, yeah. So it's just mad plants and stuff in there so he can hide behind. He has this little Baskin rock and his Baskin light like I showed you guys. And I have like a SpongeBob little house and a SpongeBob in there and some rocks and another little area where he could chill out and go through on the sides and stuff like that. So, and I got some rocks or whatever. I was looking for some more rocks, but Petco didn't have any, and I didn't feel like waiting for Amazon to deliver some, so I didn't get any more, but eventually I will. This is the tank that he's currently in. You see him like, he's like, oh my god, my house. So yeah, I'm gonna put him in there and I'm gonna try and get it on video. All right, yeah, I'm gonna try and do this one-handed. Hopefully he doesn't squirm around going crazy or whatever. Let me see if I can grab him. Come here, baby. Come here, baby. Look, look, he's trying to get away from me. Come here, baby. You better not bite me. I'm gonna whip you up, yo. Come here. Look, go in your new house. Oh. Let's see if he goes in the water. He's like, what the hell is going on? Go ahead, baby.
he might like the warm because he hasn't been basking. So he might want to chill up here for a little while. Who knows? Hopefully he'll go in the water. Go, be free, be free. He probably wants to be out of the water and chill. That's why he's like staying up here. Well, that's good. I'm happy. I wish he had lights in his aquarium. Because if I put the top on, the light won't shine through. The basking light won't shine through. So that's why I'm keeping it like this. Look, he's just, you know, chilling. Hopefully he goes in the water. Go in the water. Go in the water. Go in the water. All right, y'all. You might not be able to catch him actually going in the water, but if he does, I'm gonna show y'all like him swimming and stuff and exploring.
So guys, I had FaceTimed my mom to show her that I had him in the basket area, and as soon as she started talking, he jumped in the water. So let me show y'all real quick.
Guy, look at my guy in his tank, okay? Like, get your swim on, bro, get your swim on. So he's just exploring and stuff right now, the scenery, but my nigga is Gucci. Go swim, little buddy, swim, swim, swim. Swim, little buddy, swim. Go, 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 go.
Yo.
Several days later.
Hey guys, it's like a lot of days later. Not a lot. I think last time I talked to y'all was on Tuesday. Today's Saturday. Today is my best friend's little home or housewarming. Very small and intimate little housewarming. Probably like less than 10 people are gonna be there. And yeah, you guys seen her and y'all kind of seen her house a little bit in I think one vlog. Yeah, she's been living there over a year now, but not everybody has their housewarming like as soon as they move in their place. So we're just doing a little something. And before then, I might be going food shopping with my mom. Yeah. So right now I'm just in the bathroom, but I'm feeding my turtle. He's in the living room. And then I'm gonna get my life together. Like go food shopping to get my life together because clearly, no. We gotta take care of this. All right. So I'm about to leave with my mom to go food shopping. It's like 2 hours later. Like, I already know I'm going to be late to my best friend's house. But, yeah. Oh, thank you. I didn't even tell you guys, on Thursday, I'm going to go get my nails done. And I love them. They're like little shorties. They're so cute. And they got like rhinestones on them.
Hair done, makeup done, everything done, outfit on. And, yeah, I'm about to head to my best friend's house for her housewarming party. Have a look, y'all.
I look cute. All right, so I look cute. All right, so no baby, I'm trying to kill the tail. No baby, I'm trying to put some on you. The back shit, I need some back, yeah, yeah, I'm a little mad, man, shit, kiss on the back. You're blowing my mind.
Red flag, no more auditions. Ask right away. I get head in the strangest places. Call a change of faces. My amazing graces.
Be your lover. Sometimes I want to be your friend.
Sometimes I want to hug you. Hold hands on that one.
Be careful with that bag now, hold on.
Yo, my